The Battle of Arras in 1940 was an important engagement during the early stages of World War II, which took place on May 21, 1940. This battle was part of the larger German invasion of France and the Low Countries, known as the Fall of France. The German offensive, known as Case Yellow, involved a rapid and highly effective blitzkrieg strategy. German forces advanced rapidly through the Ardennes, bypassing the heavily fortified Maginot Line, and cutting off Allied forces in Belgium and northern France. The British Expeditionary Force, BEF, along with French and Belgian forces, was in full retreat towards the Channel ports. The primary objective of the British and French forces was to launch a counterattack to disrupt the German advance, relieve pressure on the retreating Allied forces, and protect the approaches to the evacuation ports. Especially Dunkirk. The Germans' goal was to encircle and destroy the Allied